Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days.
Alright, what up, y'all? Planted the Fake for Women here, and this is a messed up story. It seemed like a Ray Carruth type hit, you know, that was the NFL player that hired somebody to kill his potential baby mother. And basically, this is about a story from Patterson, New Jersey. The police have yet to release her name, but it seemed like the man that allegedly shot her staked out her house for about 90 minutes before seeing her and shooting her. Luckily, she was pregnant and the baby was delivered safe. She was 8 months pregnant. The baby was delivered safe, but she died right after the birth. Yep, and probably has something to do with the baby father. I don't think the shooter was the baby father, but he may have been hired by the baby father. So send prayers out to this family and send prayers to protect this baby in this crazy society without a mother. You know what I mean? But I'm going to try to keep y'all updated with this if possible. But they did not release the mother's name. The guy's name is Daquan something. I forgot. But I couldn't really find much information on him either. So again, send prayers out to protect this baby and the grieving family. With that being said, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, visit my community wall, and if you have time, go to www.amore-eka.com/TV. That's our Planet of the Fakes 2. We are the new umbrella.
Planet of the Fakes for Women. And Pigstar HH News. Man scoped out pregnant NJ woman's home for 90 minutes before fatally shooting her. A man hid outside the New Jersey home of a pregnant woman for 90 minutes before fatally shooting her when she showed up, a report said. Donka Thomas, 30, allegedly shot the woman, identified by authorities only as RL, several times outside her Patterson home on Thursday, NBC New York reported. Thomas scoped out the woman's home from inside his car before attacking once she returned, the report said, citing prosecutors. The woman, who was 8 months pregnant, died after delivering her baby at the hospital. The newborn is in stable condition, authorities said. Thomas fled after the shooting, but turned himself in on Saturday, according to the report. It's unclear if he and the victim knew each other. Thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.amore-eka.com. We the best.
New Jersey police have made arrest in the killing of a pregnant woman in Patterson. 30-year-old Donka Thomas is facing first-degree murder charges. According to Passaic County prosecutors, he waited for the 31-year-old victim outside her apartment for more than an hour and a half before shooting and killing her Thursday afternoon. The woman was 8 months pregnant and died shortly after giving birth. Police say her baby boy is healthy and in stable condition at the hospital.
What up, y'all? Planet of the Fakes, king of content. Thank you for looking at my video. And also, I need y'all to basically follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is POTF. It's just planet_of_fakes. planet_of_fakes. Subscribe to all my channels too, mainly Planet of the Fakes, Umbrella Corp, POTFS, Planet of the Fakes Women Group, Planet of the Fakes 4KDZ, and make sure you like us on Facebook. Just put POTFS Global News. Thanks for watching our video, and definitely make sure you visit www.amore-eka.com/TV, and that's basically where you see thousands of videos on our website, unflaggable, uncopyrightable. You could be there too. Just get your content together. King of content, queens of content, Planet of the Fakes 2. We are a platform. With that being said, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, visit my community wall, and if you have time, go to www.amoreyika.com/TV. That's our Planet of the Fakes 2. We are the new umbrella, Planet Up. And I wanted to bring some things to your attention. Oh, you know I'm going to follow that. You know I'm going to follow that. I'm going to follow that. Oh, I'm definitely going to follow that. I'm following that. I'm following that. Following that. Skip, 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 skip. Skip, 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 skip. Oh, I'm following that. 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 Oh, I'm following that. I'm following that.